Hello and welcome to another episode of Kyle and Luke Talk About Toons, the unprofessional podcast by two animation professionals, Kyle A. Carroza and Luke Ski.
I can shoot you here.
But you won't.
Stand down, Commander. This is Imperial business.
Korsak is still the reigning authority here.
I have reinforcements on the way. I say again, Commander, stand down.
A fresh-faced lemonhead. Exactly what I wanted to see today. Well, seems I'm stuck with you now. You wanna ask questions or something?
Right away, boss.
She's beautiful! She's talented!
She's corrugated!
She's corrugated! She...
What, you think opening ceremonies has the budget to book the real Claudia Christian? And now, a musical number with two individuals. One is a two-dimensional personality, and the other is Claudia Christian.
Shut up, Ian!
Here's my boss.
But what if this death influences another human, right? And then that one flows into another one, and it forms a cascade, and who knows where it leads?
Professor Xavier, Wolverine, so nice to see you both.
Thank you. Logan and I decided to go on ahead while the rest of the X-Men unload our bags from the Blackbird jet.
Great.
Now, I'm the last one to say anything against Grogan. He's the best boss I've ever had, and I'm not just saying that because he's the head man and he likes my stuff.
How strange it would be. An eternal, omnipotent force with poor vision.
Oh, hi. I didn't see you there. Thank you for listening to Kyle and Luke Talk About Toons. We know you have your choice in podcasts, and yet you did this. Like us on Facebook and Twitter if you're into knowing when the show comes out.